So I decided to pick up a Geiger counter, which allows me to measure beta and gamma radiation. I also have over here a fiestaware uranium orange glazed plate from around the 1950s. Let's see just how radioactive this plate that I own is. As you can see, this plate is pretty damn radioactive. You probably don't want to put one of these next to your head while you're sleeping at night. Alright, I think it's finally pegged out. Nope.